Madison Square Garden, where that basketball game will be. Well, what a fun place that had to have been to play in the NHL.
It was different. I still remember so many events in Madison Square Garden as this game gets more and more physical.
It's getting testy, Thrill. It's getting testy. Vancouver, they lost both games in Florida. This is a five-game road trip. They're going to be in Washington tomorrow, and then they finish Tuesday in Nashville. I mean, you look at the wild card race in the Western Conference. I mean, this is big time. Let's take a look at what happened.
Well, we talk about the physical nature of Andrei Svechnikov and Vincent Trocheck, and Andrei's just a bull in a china shop here. He's, what do you want? You want any of this, too? Yeah. Andrei, physically strong. And I like this. I like to see this from Andrei Svechnikov, from the Carolina Hurricanes. And it's not about one guy going, and you don't have to fight. You have to get in, but be physical and finish your hits.
That's what I liked about that, because I think Horvat would have gone. But Andrei learned time and place when he fought Vince Dunn Carolina in the tie hockey game in Seattle the night before Thanksgiving.
Vancouver penalty number 53.
Okay, so coincidentals. You're up 4-1 in the game. Svechnikov has had a marvelous afternoon. Even if he wanted to show everybody, hey, I've worked on my boxing, time and place, complete wrong time.